Can I see you this weekend? We can sit and just stare at the ceiling. Oh, I just wanna know what you're feeling. Okay. Are you free in the morning? I was thinking of grabbing some coffee. There's a pretty good place around the corner. I think we'll have an okay time, an okay time, an okay time. We'll be just fine, don't worry about it. I'm chill, you're chill, we'll chill. And have an okay time, an okay time, an okay time. We'll be just fine, don't worry about it. I'm chill.
Malicious, adjective, definition, having or showing a desire to cause harm to someone.
"911, what is your emergency?"
"I'm being chased, and I'm hiding."
"Can you describe who or what is chasing you?"
It was small, and yellow."
"Small and yellow?"
Yes, and..." "No, no, please, no!"
"Sir?"
Are you tired of absolutely sucking at basketball? Do you want to improve your game but don't want to go through long and tiring hours of practice?
Well, then the glove is what you're looking for.
Once activated, the glove improves your basketball skills such as shooting, dunking, offense.
It's me, Glove.
And defense. What's it made of, you ask? Well, it is made out of the finest materials, most notably and exclusively from LeBron James DNA.
Get your little glove now at LeProduct.com for a cheap price of $49.99 to improve your basketball skills.
You may experience heart attacks, hair loss, arm loss, bad breath, frostbite, and death after attaching the glove to your hand.
"Hey yo, what year is it?"
2015.
To the whip.
Plant?
Yeah.
I think they really liked me.
Boy.
focus on her lips while you ain't even trying. Girl, you don't feel me now, feel me now. I'm trying to get to you. You know you want me to.
I'm gone.
Know how you want it, ooh.
So I'm coming to you live.
Girl, I really love your styling. Got some Audi black Cardi. Yep, but John, I like the view. Dirt and gold, I'm you. Playing
is
true,
hey.
Baby, let me ask you.
Don't answer. After party, what? Just cancel. I can get you up. I'm Nasa.
And you know you wanna stay. It's a sort of job, a bay. We can find a good place and go communicate, yeah. Like what's your music taste, yeah. No, you didn't cook your mustard. She can call the monitor to go and go. Test me when you're free. Test me when you're free.
Hey. When you're free, when you're free, baby. 남자를 줘, baby. 생각이 날때 시간 냈어 갈게. And beyond the rocks, maybe. Then we can show me how you on.
Got me focused. Yeah.
Alright, cool.
SOS, girl, test me when you want. Miggle donkey, go, we don't want that.
We don't want that.
SOS, girl, test me when you want.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm to be honest, get our drink on. I mean, I make songs, you don't give up, but. Yeah, I'm gon' make that time for you, that time for you. John Doe, Jimmy, I'm a cop, she on, condemn. Boy, watch me, I'm sorry. Mash all the muscular.
When you free, when you free, baby. When you draw, baby. 생각이 날 때. And beyond the rocks, maybe. Then we can show me how you on.
Got me focused on her lips while you ain't even trying. Girl, do you feel me now? Hey, I'm trying to get to you. You know you want me to. And I know how you want it, ooh.
Hello?
Insomnia, noun, habitual sleeplessness, inability to sleep.
It's late. I better get home soon. Hey, Dice?
It's not just a dice, it's an artifact that grants super abilities. Is it worth all the trouble just for a dice?
Sacrifices must be
Do you want these everlasting cleats so that you don't have to buy a new pair every year? You could buy them at Good Sports located at South San Francisco.
Product is really good because no matter how much damage you do to it, it will last forever.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
This is about me.
Hello?
Were you watching the news with your friend? But you weren't gonna watch the news all night, were you? No, you were gonna watch a horror movie. Do you like horror movies? Don't worry, Melissa. I'll let you and your friends live, if you play along.
Tonight, Justin, breaking news, serial killer on the loose.
No! Don't open the door!
Melissa, get over here! Julie, help me! Let go of me!
Is that the shot?
No.
Ah, what was it? Can I see? Can we check the
and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't.
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Got a promoter, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA.
Strange or odd, unusual.
Is it just me or does it feel like someone's staring at us? He's kind of peculiar, like just look at him.
Don't airball, bro, or else a buzzer beater will come and get you.
Just when you thought the game was over.
Ain't no way, bro, that's cap.
There was a buzzer beater. That shot was booty cheeks.
And the worst of all, gout.
Hi, welcome to Nude Sport News, where all your news is spent, not nude. I'm Henry, and this is Ray. Hi. This just in, Charles Barkley and Lola Bunny have gotten engaged, but little did they know, we actually have their sex tape. Ain't no way that's cap.
This season. Isn't a game. Please prepare.
Hello? Mom?
For a scare.
Hey, you outside now.
Oh, hell no. Pizza for Patrick.
What? I didn't order pineapple.
At the top, I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing fake about the way you bring me to life. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Every day that I'm with you, look at the lights twinkling bright 24/7. Every inch of Central Park is covered in white. This could be heaven. It's a single thing, don't wanna put an end to all this shit. But as long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Christmas, never wanna stop. Feeling like the first thing on your wish list.
Right, I can't deny. Yeah.
Finish him!
What?
Fatality.
Hi, I'm Ray Marfra. Are you looking for a, what, are you, where is it? Ooh. Do you need a new bug spray?
No.
No? Are you sure?
Yes.
Well, my bug spray is far better than the latter. That's correct. How so? Well, bug sprays like Raid only keep bugs off for like a day or something. However, my bug spray keeps them off forever. You will never see another bug in your life again. So what exactly makes this bug spray any different? Well,
you simply apply a small amount and only a small amount to the area where the bug is. And watch, in seconds, the bug will crap itself to death. Wow, look at that shine. See, the product works by sending a chemical I made, which sends signals to the brain that causes the bug to just go. Don't believe me? Well, just look at this customer that bought this spray. So tell me, sir, is this product good or what?
Oh yeah, the spray works great. However, I am noticing some cons.
Oh, like what?
Well, I'm feeling a lot of itches and my skin is falling off. I think your product might be defective.
Itches? Rashes? Etc.? That's just malarkey, yo. My product made from exactly 2,563% natural products. There's no way any of that can happen.
Well, like,
you know, and I'll explain more on that later. However, come, there's another guy over here. Look.
We have come for your nectar.
Get the out of my house.
Yeah, can you like swear, please?
Well, why? Is this not a commercial?
Yeah, that's, you know, that's kind of the thing. This is a commercial, and my parents probably watching.
Ha ha ha! Your parents watch your commercials.
Anyways, buy the product now. Yes, call the number in your screen. Now the number. Buy the ladder. And buy the bug spray and the Raid and the nectar and buy the product and buy.
Hey, is anyone drinking this?
Actually, that's mine.
No one? I guess it's mine now.
Oh, God.
Nothing beats liquid life going down your throat.
That was my milk. And you took it from me. You'll pay for this.
Insert cash or select payment type.
This could have been all avoided if you didn't drink my milk.
No taking vaccines.
Why can't we be friends? 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 I seen you around for a long, long time. Why can't we be friends? 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 I see you.
Dude, oh, what are you doing?
You're in my space,
dude, come
dude.
On, stop! Stop!
Yeah.
air is warm, the angels are singing, and I don't wanna miss a single thing. Don't wanna put an end to all this cheer, but as long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing fake about the way you bring me to life. You make every day feel like it's Christmas, every day that I'm with you. Look at the lights twinkling bright 24/7. Every inch of Central Park is covered in white. This could be heaven, and I don't wanna miss a single thing. Don't wanna put an end to all this year, but as long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Christmas, never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list. Right, I can't deny.
Greetings and welcome to Channel 69 Triple V News. As you might know, Jefferson's varsity soccer team defeated one of their long-lasting rivals, San Francisco Internationals. These games tend to get heated, so we decided to bring on the man of the match. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the man himself, Rafa Alba. Welcome, and thanks for being here with us today.
My pleasure. You know, it's not easy to get hold of me, but for you, I'm an exception.
Okay, thank you. So explain to us, Mr. Alba, how did you feel going into the game?
First of all, I felt pretty confident. Why? Because of me, and I know my abilities. Mm-hmm. Even though I got to late to the game, I had to lie my way in there.
What do you mean you had to lie? Can you elaborate on that?
You heard me right. Coach, if you're watching this right now, please know I'm doing this for you and for the team. So as always, I'm late to practice and to games. I may have had problems that prevented me from arriving at the specific time. I arrived 10 minutes before the second half started.
Very responsible.
Indeed it is. So I went to coach. I asked coach to put me in the game, and he never replied. So I started walking around and approached him one more time, and he asked me why I haven't been going to practices. So I had to cover up and say that I was injured. He replied with, "I can't play due to the injury."
I mean, he has a point.
Correct. So now I had to cover up the first lie with the second one. I told him I have healed a couple of days ago, and I've been working out on my own at Lubos Park from 10 to 11 p.m. Seemed like he believed me. I don't know.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
So now tell us, how did you feel before and after scoring the game-winning goal?
So before the game, I felt like everybody was relying on me. Everybody was hoping that I make change to the game. I was under a lot of pressure. But you know, pressure ain't beating me. Okay. I went into the game, took me 30 minutes, less. Going to the box, turn, first touch, that control, crazy, baby girl, crazy.
Okay, Mr. Alba, well, that's very interesting. Congratulations on the win, and thank you for being today's guest. Okay, and now to my boy Moises with the forecast.
Hey, this is Moises back with the weather. And as of today, it's Daddy City. It's going to be sunny. So 4 p.m. at 50, I think, degrees. And then as of later on into the week, it's going to be sunny and cloudy. That's Daddy City. And China, as a matter of fact, I got the hat right here. China's going to be windy today and tomorrow. And then throughout the week, it's going to be raining and cloudy. And that's in China, you guys. And as in Russia, I got the hat for that. I'll get that ready for you guys. In Russia, it's going to be raining and cloudy. There's no sun expected to be till next week, Sunday. And then Texas, I got the hat for that too. Yeehaw type stuff, you know what I'm saying? It is going to be raining till Wednesday, and then there will be a little bit of sun Thursday and Friday, but throughout the week it's going to be raining. Let me fix this, give me 1 second. Then it's going to be Miami. Oh, I got the wig for that. Yo. Miami, it is going to be sunny. Whoa. With 64 to 80 today. And it's going to be sunny till Thursday. And from there, it's going to be raining with somewhat still sun. It's weird. It's gonna be hot. Okay, it's Miami. And then in Paris, I don't got the hat for that. Sadly. Hold on, let me look. I do got the hat for that. Let's go. In Paris, it is going to be snowing and raining at the same time. Oh my goodness. And this week is going to be rainy Friday and Saturday. Wee wee. That's
I just wanna rewind. I haven't seen you in a long time. You got me feeling so lonely. Even when you come through, I can tell that it isn't you. So baby, bring it in closely. Hate the way I love you, but you're so sweet. I always find a way to say the wrong things. I wish that we were laying in the same sheets. But lately you've been acting like you hardly know me. A long time, you got me.
lately you've been acting like you hardly know me. I've only recently began to fall. I feel the need to go and waste it all. I try to
Thank you.
Why can't we be friends? 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 I seen you around for a long, long time. Why can't we be friends? 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 I seen you.
Dude, what are you doing?
You're in my space.
Dude, come on, stop.